morning, I'm Tristan. Today, I'm going to present my individual assignment. So, the exercise that I'm going to present is Pilates. Actually, Pilates is not famous for me, but it sounds interesting, so that I choose this type of exercise. So, what is Pilates? Pilates is another form of exercise that we can do for our body. It is a physical fitness system that developed by Jesus Pilates. Pilates is not the first call, but it is called as contrology because the founder of the Pilates really want us to extract our mind control over our body.
Most people ask, what difference between Pilates and yoga? Because it's the same. For my research, Pilates and yoga is a different type of movement.
Both of their system are mind body fitness. Both exercise systems will work to stretching and tone our muscle, but we do breathing deeply in different ways. For yoga, it's all breathing in through the nose and out through the nose and breathing into the blade, while Pilates is breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth.
So, let's see how I present Pilates.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. And I am feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. And I will stumble and fall. Starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I will swallow my pride. You're the one that I love. And I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. And anyway, say something, I'm giving up. Say something.